There's always so much to celebrate when a group of students come to the end of their time at university. But as head of politics and international relations here at Queen Mary, after 30 years in higher education, I've never seen so much to celebrate as this year. You've all faced so many different challenges and you've responded to them with grace, with courage, and with determination. I've seen people do such amazing things, offer such care to their family and community, often in extremely difficult personal circumstances. I've seen people be ignited with political passion over Black Lives Matter. And through it all, I've seen you working so hard, trying to finish your coursework, making tricky decisions about what maybe you should get an extension for so that you can make sure that you finish the module as well as you can. In all of this, you've displayed so many qualities of intelligence, of initiative, of courage, of rationality, of empathy and care, and often also a sense of humour. And with all these qualities, I know that you're going to go forward and build a better world in these very, very difficult times. You're an amazing generation. It's been a huge pleasure to teach you and to get to know you over the past 3 years. Please accept all congratulations and best wishes from the entire staff of the School of Politics and International Relations. We wish you the best for the future, and we know that you will achieve it.